Gabriel is transitioning from a single-purpose sampling robot to an intelligent robotic system improving water quality. We started by developing the structure of the boats. We are now able to test the boats in controlled environments and iterate our prototypes. We are developing a collection of multi-purpose robots which are able to collect, transport, and sense different types of waste on water surfaces, such as duckweed, plastic, and other debris. The addition of a collector boat and its modular storage box, together with an extra layer of collective intelligence, is what allows us to tackle water quality issues.